Hey, it's Lydia, Priestess Honeymoon. Day 55 of my round two, 365 day vlog challenge. It can't be day 55 already. It was just day 50, like the other day. Maybe that was almost 5 days ago. I don't know. Maybe it was six, maybe seven, maybe more. Maybe I haven't posted every single day, although I've been doing better this year. Super proud of me for showing up. Just finished day six of my 17-day pleasure challenge. I almost missed the 12 p.m. deadline because technically that would be like the next day. So I logged on at like 11:53, but I was like, yeah, I'm proud of me for showing up. Just showing up for myself and life. Just fully loving exactly how I show up in every moment. Just wrapped up in this blanket. Just like really focusing within, focusing on this like energetic body. Closing all of the gaps. Like shedding out all the energy leaks. I guess I'm tired. Like, I can't even talk right now, but just like fully being myself, loving exactly how I show up. This is me, baby. Unscripted. Like, I'm not even scripting these. I'm just like going with the flow, just like speaking from my womb energy, from my heart energy, just letting it flow in exactly the ways it's meant to. Just, I don't even know half of what I'm talking about, but I'm super grateful that you guys are here, growing my subscribers, knowing that the right people will be here, going up and down, and then just trusting and being, showing up with this much life force flowing through me. Being danced by life, knowing that it is safe to feel this much pleasure and that I am spreading that joy and that pleasure around this world. Just by living and breathing and being it. Ah, that's all I got. That's all I got. That's all I want. To do this, this is the ways that I'm called to, just following these next steps. Such an amazing day, just getting to new places of just bliss and joy and peace and beingness. Getting to work, put the work in, baby. Get to the doing, get to the dream life. Being here, it is here. This is my happily ever after. Just so loving my life, spreading it out to you, knowing there are things that still working towards and wanting to have people to share it with, but also knowing that it is perfect right here and now. Everything that's meant to be here is here. Ah, so grateful. Thanks for being here. Mwah, PLUR baby.